my ear, I thank it brought me to your sound. But why unkindly did you leave me so?
Why should he stay? Whom love does press to go?
What love could press Lysander from my side?
Lysander's love, that would not let him bide. Why seek you me? Could this not make you know the hate I bear you made me leave you so?
So you speak not as you think. It cannot be.
Lo, she is one of this confederacy. Now I perceive they have joined up all three to fashion this false sport in spite of me.
Injurious Hermia, most ungrateful maid, to join with men in scorning your poor friend. It is not friendly. 'Tis not maidenly.
I understand not what you mean by this.
Go on, Persephone. Counterfeit sad looks, make mouths upon me when I turn my back, wink at each other, hold the sweet jest up, but fare you well.
Helena!
Tis partly my own fault, which death or absence soon shall remedy.
Helena.